Hello and welcome back to Lookster Gaming. So this time we're actually going to be taking on the Humane Labs raid as part of the Criminal Mastermind Challenge, and Mavis already has it set up, and you can just see the planning board there. So yeah, let's jump right into it. I'll go back into the call as well.
The rockets, I was like fucking out listening to trouble. They come at the end, like, oh, the elite is the thing is get damage less than 6%
here
instead
now.
of 8%. So that was three rockets from a buzzard.
Yeah. I've run into the planning room there.
So yeah, I think this one should be straightforward enough. Series A put in the last one. Sorry, the actual finale of it.
Well, no, that's what I was saying. Like, the only difficult one, really, I believe, was Prison Break. Just because, without us actually knowing who's good at what, and that you can go to the gun store, pick up weapons, and...
Yeah, it helps to know these things in advance, I guess, for when there's ones that it doesn't tell you.
That's right.
You seem to get a massive head start. If firstly the two best cars in the parking lot are both Xeon Cabrios, and they go straight across the fucking road and straight up the stunt jump in the multi-story car park opposite.
Yeah.
You know what I
mean? Are we all good?
Yeah. Can I correct the key codes?
This isn't. Yeah, I can't choose hard yet. Can I? No.
No.
You want to be the buyer, whatever it is.
Please.
Yeah.
I don't think it necessarily matters too much, does it? Or
no, it don't.
Well, I guess the buyer one, but the rest of us are just essentially like bodyguards.
Yeah.
Or well, there's an actual bodyguard, and then there's two like sort of sniper support kind of thing.
Look out!
The only two real risk here are the two in the middle. because we can get shot from either end, so we need to make sure whoever's on the roof, on the what must be, I don't know. Sound
right,
needs to be covering the guys coming in the alleyway.
Yeah.
Whoever's on the other route needs to be covering the guys coming in the back alleyway, and me and Custer can cover the front.
Wasn't the idea of you two the fact that you get in the car and clear off, or does everyone have to be killed first?
I think we need to kill everyone first, but I think it's best not to charge the gunfire anyway. But I think we need to kill everyone. We can't pick up the package until everyone's dead first, and then we go fast.
We can't skip these, remember?
Oh yeah, sorry. And then boxing at the same time.
Right.
And then so next code, way, yeah,
he's
the key codes
surgeon,
one.
He's a Hydra, little bit of little bit of difficulty.
The Hydra, there's more of a chance of failing, but if it gets shot out of the sky and blows up, isn't that death?
Planes are shit. The planes are absolutely shit.
Yeah.
So the only
I'm not talking about the planes, though. I'm talking about like actually in the boat.
Oh, in the boat. Again, if we're slow, we know what we're doing. So at the time, but
that's what I mean.
If we're slow and remember, there's a guy around the corner with a fucking shotgun, and that sort of thing.
And
make sure that every
armor and health.
Every moment you get a clear moment, top of your armor, top of your health, and we'll be fine with that. The only fucking concern about that one is crashing into each other, and realistically, I think one person can take down the entire lot of jets. I did about 7 or 8 of them last time. This was on the PC because one of the guys couldn't fly, so he just basically flew upwards and got out of the way. The guy in the Hydra didn't know what he was doing, and me and one bloke took down all the jets, and that way there's no chance of crashing into each other at all.
Well, I reckon if I went in the Hydra and just did the whole flying upwards and being out of the way, seeing as I'm in the vital view.
I don't think so, because you fucking flew the Hydra trash when we fucking recorded this, you cheeky.
True, but
you at the altitude you're flying at.
We'd all pretty much be in jets anyway, so it's not going to look any different, I guess.
It goes because
you do realise how many times I've flown into the back of jets through trying to shoot them.
That really doesn't surprise me, to be honest.
Just get in a jet and get out of the way.
Just get in a jet.
So I'm not going the bodyguard then, I take it, or should I?
First of all, to be the buyer.
Are you two fine with lookouts then?
I'm fine with lookout.
Yeah, because I can be good at the bodyguard, especially now that he's got the armoured. So Custer's the buyer. You look out north, and you look out south.
All on big armoured.
I like how I'm perfectly the buyer.
Outfit out.
Yeah, you look well dressed for that.
Can you?
Is that the outfit you got to keep, or is that your outfit?
That's my outfit. I was actually hoping to have that outfit. I can go
with
like
my armor on.
Sad face.
Well, up.
You get to keep your pogo mask.
I keep my pogo mask in a fucking suit one. And when you say pogo mask, what do you mean? Do you mean my actual face?
That's his head. It's like human mask now and then.
I've got a human mask, yes.
His head off changing sizes.
Why are you wearing that stupid human suit?
I don't. Yeah.
Do you want to go in the jester, Custard?
I'll just grab the other.
I guess for this one, we don't really need to go in vehicles together. We're all just fine getting there.
Yeah.
And the roads are a bit wet. Well, just slightly.
Yeah, drying out nicely.
Yeah. Dan's wife got hurt. Dan's wife. Fucking hell. A fucking compliment then. Dan's mum's been on them.
It depends what sort of wife it is. If she's a male order from Cambodia, less of a compliment.
It could be your sister.
I could easily imagine.
It could be one of those clickable ads. Find your perfect Tai Chi wife today.
Tai wife, rather Tai Chi wife. Tai Chi is definitely a Chinese martial art.
There we go. Taiwan.
Tai Chi is fucking fighting. Oh my god, I perfectly parked up my ladder. That's how I parked.
Yeah, mine wasn't good. It wasn't bad actually, especially for me, although
my guy stopped dead.
Did I just park in the meeting point? I think you've parked your adder in the meeting point, Marco.
Don't worry about it. It's fine.
I just drove, stop.
Right, so this
am I having my mask on?
Leon Cabrio here. You two go in that one. Byron and whatever.
I think I'm in position, as good as it will let me.
I suppose Raven, me and you take this one.
I'm just
we take the green one, Custard and Luke take the blue one.
That's the blue.
Yeah. So you'll be going first. Right, and now I'm going to take out.
I'll drive, Luke.
All right. It's a short drive.
Okay. I'm going to mainly be covering this alley over here.
That's fine. I'll cover. Yeah. Me and Luke can cover over there.
I'll cover the front and right.
All right. Just point out, Custard.
Luke will hide behind that green car there and shoot.
Yeah,
make sure you don't shoot the panel tires, otherwise I will have to shoot you.
And then we'll all be upset.
So you have that clear, says the pogo guy, man in the pogo mask, and then we literally drive over the stunt jump into the construction yard, turn left, turn right, over the jump again, and...
He's just pointing out the entire route. It's like...
Yeah, I always do it. In my head, I always do it. I plan the route out just because I know the fucking map too well.
Let's just crack on
that. Yeah.
Yep.
We're seemingly we're waiting for the contacts now.
No firing at this point because it'll bore.
Oh, yeah. I've put my gun away there to make sure.
There they are. You see him? Black Cabrio coming in.
Don't point at
them. Don't up the bloke! You stupid cat.
Would that have, like, failed?
The Black Cabrio doesn't stay there, does it?
No, the Black Cabrio just fucking floats. Gold disappears.
Yeah, our cars are all gone now.
Well, then again, the black guy who actually gets shot just suddenly disappears as well.
I see you lost your pogo head. Pogo monkey head.
No, he's in disguise. Wearing a human mask.
I'm using the mask. Come on.
He's in disguise.
I'm using my mask.
It's like, this is not his real identity.
Can you just give me the fucking briefcase, you stupid whore?
I'm watching the undercard of the Amir Khan fight. Two like pygmies having a ruck at the moment. It's fantastic. They're so cute.
Right.
It's like, where does she think she's running to?
Right, Luke, use your carbine rifle or an assault rifle.
Yeah, something with range.
Yeah, and fucking a lot of damage. I've accidentally just pulled out my fucking shotgun.
Yes,
right,
there
we go. Watch behind us as well.
I've got that alleyway. You can focus on the front. I've got this alleyway here. Raven's got the back.
Come on, I can't move because of the case.
Yeah.
That thing's like solidly concreted into the ground.
Pretty much. Right. Don't forget, Luke. I'm driving. Yeah.
Yeah. There's more guys coming now.
There's more guys coming. What's
you get right. I'll get left.
Yeah. I've got sort of right end view anyway.
The left is down. Lights down.
There's one from behind you.
Yeah.
Got him.
Dave's got them.
Right. And
you come around to get in the car.
No, wait. Oh, wait, you got to get... Let us come down.
Yeah.
Don't worry.
Someone's got a briefcase.
Yeah.
It's like... Raven, this car. Go in this car. Oh.
Custard, we should be clear.
Alright, get it. Get in.
Yeah, let's go. And let's get out of here, given the fact Dave's now blocked our sort of escape route a bit.
God, he did. Right, we've got a pop tire, so this is...
We've only got to go like round here, and that's through taking this sort of... As long as you guys are alright in your car of choice.
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, it seems alright, even though we just hit telegraph pole and it feels a bit twisted.
Yeah, we've got a pop front tire.
Shit, Raven.
Oracle.
Get the fucking gun.
You're going this way. You just like went right into the path of another car.
No, don't watch.
Look at his tires.
And look at this. Watch this now, Luke. You ready?
Yeah, no, we're going right in up here.
Pretty much straight.
You're pretty much straight, are you?
With a slight kink.
I've got a little bit of a crook, but everything is like that.
Twist.
A very big twist.
And we're here.
Not so fussy.
The fucking timing for that.
You done all right up until the point where you tried to squeeze through that and get up the stairs.
Planning and execution.
Yeah.
Done. Dusted.
Done and done. And dusted.
You got fucking done and then undusted.
And then fingerprinted. Done
and dusted.
I'm sure done and dusted is a saying or something.
I will go now. That's fucking perfect.
Yeah. BJ Magazine.
Okay. Yeah, I just noticed that.
I got bronze that time, even though I killed a few guys. Costa got platinum that time around.
Yeah, the package.
Yeah.
The especially suitcase. At work. If you deliver the bus, or if you deliver the plane, or the suitcase, you get platinum.
Yeah.
I got 26.5 grand for that.
Yeah, it pays out quite well.
Yeah, it does for us, it doesn't for Mavis.
Yeah. Well, I got 200 grand from the first one, not too bad.
Oh, yeah.
So we're finished up with that part then.
Down.
Shall we proceed?
Always want people to join.
We will do when you.
Yeah.
Nope, shall we proceed? Yeah, let's. When you join. Yeah.
I was just making sure I was good to go.
How's your dog doing?
Luke, you got a fucking pogo mass monkey. You got a guy whose female character looks like fucking Albert Einstein. And then you have Raven, the Butch cowboy.
Butch in a broke back kind of way.
Yeah. There's no other way about it. Yeah.
Make sure we're all armoured up. Not that we're going to be going into an insurgent, or both insurgents and armoured crews.
First time of action. Whoa, I didn't ask you to do that. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
I don't know, my guy just suddenly started changing outfits. Oh, I can see hear someone messing about with their analog stick.
No, that's actually me wrapping my nails on the side of my controller.
Oh. Racking your nails?
Wrapping.
Oh my god, that is a big beast. Am I going to solve it?
What's a big beast?
Is it the Guardian? Guardian.
Good to see my cock. I'm in.
Hang on, what the?
Oh, Custard even.
Yeah, I'll follow you. I'll go. Go. I'll just follow behind.
Go in the other way.
Oh, you
could have warned me you were getting out.
Maybe now jumping into this.
Well, seeing as we've got two, I guess it makes sense to go two per car.
If at any point I just vanish from Skype, because it wants to restart itself.
But aren't you the host?
Yeah.
So the call will kind of go down.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, but then we'll just stop, and then I'll be host. I'll see them turn into host.
But I mean, yeah, if that happens, don't panic. I'll still be on here probably. It's just that my computer's telling me that it wants to restart. But if I can spot it trying to restart, then it can do it itself. It's a fucking Windows shit. You can postpone it anytime you want, but the next
album,
but suddenly it'll just fucking appear in the corner, restarting it. Whoa, you're doing what?
Yeah, mine don't do that.
It's like, oh, we didn't realise you were in the middle of doing everything you possibly want to be doing right now. Let's restart anyway.
Only my daughter hasn't timed in his fucking My Little Pony.
Yeah, it's the crucial moment in the Pacific Standard Test. My Little Pony, what the...
Fuck you, Applejack. Fuck you and your stupid ass.
I come down there and get your daughter in the cunt, right?
No.
Too far, mate. It's too far.
That'll be promoting the wrong kind of
thing. He's 9 years old.
All right, then. In the shins.
He'll come back when she's 18.
When she gets to 17, you can come down and try, but I'm pretty sure she'll fucking give you a good idea.
Well, maybe she could get his niece on her, because his niece wants to rule the world.
Yeah, but she'll be a fair way off by that point. What's that? That's 6 years from now. She'll only be, 9?
Ah.
Even Damien didn't get that far at 9.
Yeah, but
he was in some sort of finishing school, he gets to,
Fiona is my fun child. She's the one that, she's the one that would come out with the wanting to rule the world bit as well.
She wants to do really good farts.
Yeah. No, that's Freya. Freya's the youngest one. That's usually sort of sweetness and innocence and that. But she fucking sits and goes, I did that.
I didn't realise those were two bad guys.
They're in doubt, Luke. It's a bad guy. Shoot him.
Yeah, I just didn't realise that my car wasn't stopped.
Should be shooting.
Alright. You ready, Mavis?
I'm ready. Come on.
Are we going in? Raven, get in the car. You could be more safer in the car. Get the insurgents and get out of there. Use the
mounted machine gun if you have to. I'll meet you at our safe house on... You have to let me know if you're getting shot though, Mavis.
Yeah, well. I'll just grill like a girl if that helps.
Are you fine there, Raven?
I might think that's my phone just screaming like a girl sometimes.
It's your ringtone, it's like some poor girl screaming.
Yeah.
That's unnerving, Custard. Is everyone dead?
Yep.
Sure?
Like looks like it.
Yeah, we all
like it. You mean the armoured one?
Like it, or are?
You two get in the gun.
You mean gun one?
Yeah, you two get in the gun one, we'll take the bulk standard.
I'll drive shoot, because you've got the bulletproof helmet.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
I suppose I'll let you drive if you want, seeing Zedro with you.
Well, I'll bring the main surface. We can take out the helicopters while you two start setting off, and the Jeep.
Yeah, we're just getting on our merry way.
Well, yeah, the new DLC looks really good, except from the, they brought out, they should have brought, it'd be nice if you brought out a better helicopter.
The gold one does look nice. Like,
yeah, but
it looks better than the gold Lux one.
Yeah, but it's one of them though. It's a Swift. You don't really need two Swifts. You don't really want one that's pure fucking gold.
Well, I suppose the Swift is like the fastest helicopter to do it with.
Yeah, but surely if it's pure gold, it's gonna be
fucking heavy as hell.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, it might look nice, but like, it's one of them where me and Mims were in the chat saying that, you know. We all have
still out of the
It's pure gold, even down to the stitching.
Even down to the fucking rubber wheels. The rubber wheels aren't actually rubber, they're pure gold.
That makes a bumpy land.
Yeah, just a bit. Fuck, I won't float either, will it?
That's like some kind of gold rubber composite mix.
Yeah. Or like rubber with pure gold flakes.
Yeah.
Get on your fucking wheels.
I was flooring it then, thinking that you were next to us.
Tractor. Oh, you're on right. Yep. That's where the bad guys are. On Raven's Wrath.
We're like some kind of magnet to them.
In front.
Yeah. We're like some kind of magnet to them all, whereas you guys are just like, you guys have the gun. We'll leave you alone.
Yeah.
We'll go after the more vulnerable gunless.
So, why do we have to drop these off? Because I've sort of... Oh, I know where we are. Yeah.
Isn't it the same... I was going to say the same place as the prison boss, but this is right, different.
Right, mate, it's right.
Fuck.
You'd think you'd survive better inside these things. I know they have bigger windows than the armored crew must, but still.
I think Raven's driving.
No, I am driving.
Yeah, Raven's driving.
I was trying to shoot and driving because I saw how close they were to you.
Ah, don't worry about us. We'll be fine.
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow. I didn't help him then.
You just hit the
rolling.
Just roll.
Mavis, oh, there we go. Finished it.
Yeah, I just realised I should be shooting.
Yeah.
I was watching from the cinematic.
Can't we decorative?
In front, Mavis, in front. Never mind, behind again, sorry.
Front again.
Oh, in front.
Definitely
fucking
behind.
Keep bouncing off of everything.
There's at least behind three again. Behind.
Come on. Get fuck round the corner.
Don't forget to watch your health and armor, Mavis.
Oh, I got a headshot on one of the passengers.
lost half my armor, I should say. My health is fine.
I've lost quite a bit of armor.
I've lost all my armor.
Yeah,
but
my armor's just about it. My armor's just about
it. In front, 2 minutes, maybe. It's in front again. In front, on left, in front. On left, in front. That makes
where
fucking perfect.
That? No, that's where it is. It's down in the ditch.
Right,
there we go. That's
just
nice.
And then shoot the shit out of them.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I overturned that behind.
Yeah.
Left, Mavis.
Oh. What?
Left.
Oh shit, you weren't on the fucking map.
Yeah, I think it's because everything was covering them all.
Raven was on top of him.
That's no surprise now, is it?
He loved it.
A resident gay cat boy.
I actually got a kill on one of them through doing that.
Back mountain.
Fucking insurgents.
Mini guns.
Yeah. Insurgent armor.
So we'll just, kill.
Yeah.
Can wait all you fucking want, dude. As long as we're not getting chased by Meriwether, you're not getting fuck all. It is Meriwether, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A slight off chance something had gone wrong, and you weren't.
Yeah.
I tell you, we only needed one of these. Other one's a spare.
Shut up, dickhead.
No, at least we're all well dressed this time.
I don't know, you're going to sell it and give us the fucking money, you
knob jockey.
Yeah, I mean, in this one, what we steal, a Valkyrie, a
Hydra.
Hydra, two of these. So we're talking what.
Where do you admit to the Hydra?
The gun's like 1.6 million.
I think it's 1.675, so that's 2.2 plus. The Hydra is about 1.8, maybe 2.
Yeah,
and the Hydra
is 2.5.
Is this alright? It's 2.5, super 2.2. So we're looking
I think it's 2.5, it's more than 1 million.
We're looking at about 7.5 million of equipment we've stolen. What's the payout?
Your account, I'm not unable to find any missing progress in your account. I apologise for any inconvenience this has caused. Your understanding is in the matter is very appreciated. Yeah, you better fucking say that after you've called me a fucking hacker, you fuck.
Yeah, that was
I literally said I want to file a complaint because the person signed it and said that I'm declassing me as a hacker.
Yeah.
I sent them a. Oh, yeah, you know the large money glitch?
Yeah.
Back when everyone was getting it.
Yes, that one. Well, they classed me as a hacker because of my level. Because of my level, and they saw how much money I had.
Yeah.
They classed me as a hacker, and I was like, "How?" You know, I sent them a message like as soon as they sent me one back saying, "How dare you class me as a hacker? I want, you know,
shit.
I want to file a complaint against you."
Like,
and they didn't reply to me for 2 days. They just sent me one now saying, you know, we understand your concern and we never tried to classify you as a hacker.
Yeah.
But you did classify me as a fucking hacker, you stupid cunt.
Like the point is that your sort of level like something happened to your level, and yeah.
Yeah, but apparently they can't find anything about that. That's funny, because other people fucking did.
Yeah.
I want to know, is there a way that they can reset my social club thing to cross my Xbox One that's not actually been used yet?
I don't know. There probably is.
Yeah, you probably have to ask or something.
Well, I think if you reply to your apology and say, and while we're on the subject of you apologising to me,
yeah, actually, yeah, you know what? While Mavis is here, here we go, Mavis.
I guess we're finished up with that bit now, anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, here comes Luke.
Yep, I'm joining now. I think.
What you might want to do now, Luke, just before you join, is say, ready to go then?
Well, I guess you've already said it.
what's taking so long?
Luke's still fucking joining.
I'm in now, or at least I think I am.
No, you're
still joining. I'm joined on my screen.
Now you are,
yeah.
So which part is this next?
This is the attack
is the choice,
isn't it? Yeah.
Oh, no, this is the EMP. What? Get it off. I don't know what this is. I'm just reading the top part where it says fucking EMP.
Yeah, this is the next cutscene in which he says, now we need to steal whatever.
Yeah.
Are we just keeping it all in order as in, like,
yeah.
EMP
yeah.
and
all I think, that shit? I think that's the idea of all in order. Like the all in order bonus
no,
as well.
I think the all in order bonus is simply police a job.
Oh, right, yeah, heist in order. Yeah.
Prison buying.
Yeah.
Prison break and all that.
I suppose it still makes sense to keep all these jobs in order.
Sorry, Chris, did I touch you there?
I don't know. I wasn't looking at it. I was looking at it.
Chris just did it again. He just turned around and looked at me. I was like, what?
I just was like, touch your arm or something. As if I was going to link arms with you or something. He just kind of shook me off and gave me a really filthy look.
It wasn't me. It was me mask. Blame the mask. Oh, we can't actually do the Valkyrie one.
Oh, no.
It is the EMP one. That.
Right, so are we doing this one? We've all got to...
I guess we're just going to have to go in and... do you feel
slowly?
More confident with the Hydra Custard?
I do, yes. I've, you know,
given what happened the last time I took the Hydra.
Is it worth? Because the planes are fucking useless. The attacking planes. They really are. They're completely inept.
Yes, they are. So what do you think?
Is it worth...
if somebody flies off with the Hydra and one of the jets, and well,
no, I'm not thinking flying off because that might change the dynamic of things. I'm thinking, Custard and the Hydra.
Remember, change it to player choice, by the way.
Goes,
and
takes it down, and we fly.
So
off.
I go in the Hydra, and take
or,
them out.
Or one of us goes and takes them out. Maybe not the Hydra, just in case anything does happen.
Well, how about we do two attack the jet, two
yeah.
take the, say one Hydra, one laser.
Yeah.
And then the other two jets just...
The jets actually follow the Hydra. So if you go up, they go up. If you go towards the place, they go towards.
Yeah, but what
the Hydra plus
is,
one going for
that's
the jet,
what I'm saying.
And
yeah.
two jets just fly up and get out of the way. So there's no chance of a collision. Because the collision is our biggest risk of dying here.
Yeah.
After we get out there.
We might as well go, given the fact we've got to drive there and take a boat there and all that. So,
hard player saved. Okay, and yes. remember when we when we
get
there as well.
Get the two fastest vehicles.
Okay,
try
when we get
there
as well.
So we're not taking armored crewmers.
Well, we don't need them, do we? We're going in.
Yeah,
fucking
suppose.
I don't
know. I'll get my Inferno then.
I'll get the Adder. We're doing it in this, yeah?
Oh, crap, let me change my... Yeah.
I was going to say. Yep.
Yeah, I'm ready this time.
Okay, we're all tooled up. Okay, when we get there as well, there's two different ways at the hangar. There's up the stairs to the right, and there's up the stairs to the left.
Yeah, so I only know one way, so I'm going
to
go...
Well, when we get to the bottom of the stairs, when we get the boat, we stop, and I'll kind of show you which way we're going.
Can one of you... Can you do me a favour as well, though?
Yep.
Remind me to put the bulletproof helmet on.
Okay. Don't get enough. That's just
why do you not have it on?
I don't have it as a
yeah.
set.
You don't know if it's saved.
No, I have my pogo mask on.
Oh, yeah, you're normally wearing that, aren't you?
Yeah.
Just annoy you. Right, so, yeah, we get the boat, we drive it in there, and we stop. We choose the direction we're going in. And so two of us go one way, two of us go the other. We take it slowly. We clear the hangar. We go up the stairs. Remember, there's a guy around the fucking corner with a shotgun. Two guys in back with a shotgun. So we take the fucking wall, keep round and shoot.
You can always throw a grenade in there.
No explosives. Because it can go wrong.
Okay.
If there's a chance that the...
Well, what about tear gas?
No, just to kill the shotgun. I mean, you can take it down easily. We just take a position against the wall, put it around the corner and shoot him.
Yeah,
we'll just, fine.
We'll just go with outright gun power.
Yeah, the explosives, because, I mean, even if it's not the fault of the person, the fucking game can fuck up, and the explosives simply will bounce off something that isn't there or whatever, like most of the buildings are currently on my screen. And
other explosives inside the hangar.
I did it.
Well, the danger might be,
I think they've actually changed the handling of the adder.
What, is it a bit better?
Well,
one of the civilian cars got caught up in a big accident. I just saw him like tossing.
That's me full on turning, Mavis.
It's still sliding a little bit, isn't it?
Don't forget, last time you just used to do that, and it just used to spin, whereas now it's kind of held.
Yeah, there is a dirt path there.
Hey!
Fuck it, I'll just take the off road. I'll just fly.
The dirt track.
You say fuck it, cut it, and spin the dirt path.
No, I just said fuck it, I'll fly.
Remember to put your helmet on.
So I start swimming back. What is it, helmet? Is it class as helmet, yeah?
Yeah.
For some reason, in the water, I look black.
It's class as socks.
Arca. Is it just me, or in like the water do I look a bit half-cast?
I don't know.
Mixed race cussed, I think.
Or
mixed origin, I think.
Shit, Luke's recording this.
No one's going to watch it.
You say that, my humane lab.
Your father watches it. Oh, right.
The humane lab's EMP ones like shot up to 140
yeah,
views.
Just beat that out.
Or just replace it with like a pre-recorded line of you saying something else.
I'm having a banana.
I'm eating a banana.
Hey, dude, just blank it out and put a bit of like the old lift music over that bit. Like, sorry, we are having technical difficulties.
Put a bit of dubstep over it.
No.
I will drive to Scotland, and I will fight too.
Fuck your eye out, skull fucker.
Yeah.
Man, these waves
That's
are rough.
Yeah, he's closer than I am.
Am I? Oh yeah, am I closer to Scotland?
Yeah.
You're in Manchester, isn't you, Castard?
Pardon?
I said you're in Manchester, aren't you? Or that area.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a bit closer than the southeast coast.
Yeah, no, I keep forgetting where you are.
You're next to France, stuff.
Yeah.
Manchester.
Yeah.
What?
Manchester.
Yes, Luke. Yes.
I love the sound of the jets when they set off. They sound better when they're at the... They sound a lot better than
your
normal
one. You'd think they'd notice this.
It's dark. It's a black thing. They're all wearing black.
Yeah, but the big like streak of white in the water behind it.
That could be the waves.
Yeah, they just have
fucking waves there, though, Laban. Really old waves.
Yeah, I know.
Right, it's time to get serious here.
Yep. Right. Off.
Oh.
Right,
or you could jump into the water.
Oh, you're all fucking about it.
Stop. Okay.
Right,
so
who's going where?
Going there.
I'll go with...
And then going up that way that you normally go, and two of us going this way.
Yeah, it seems like us two are going this way.
Yeah, you do go that way.
Now,
my camera's randomly tilted there.
Stop there.
See, I've only gone this way.
Yeah, I just realised where this was coming out into.
Stop there, Luke.
Oh, that's what. Really, I'm best for getting a better gun.
You two ready?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now?
I can hit some cover.
That was it.
You're injured, so I can stop behind cover, take some snacks.
Moving forward, Draven.
Time limit on this.
Yeah, don't move much further forward than that, Custer.
Oh no, I'm not, I'm just...
Just wait. There's more guys coming in.
Yeah. Make sure this...
Headshot. Proceed. Headshot. Another fucking headshot.
Yeah, there's no other guys hiding around here waiting to shoot. Where's
that? Boy! Put your fucking gun away there, boy.
Custer's the call of headshot appears to have killed it. Oh no, now they're coming back in. I knew there was fucking more coming. Well, Custer's some nice fucking clear it just by saying headshot a lot.
Well, I did get quite a lot of headshots.
Voice activated controller.
I might have, you know.
That's
probably why I get all these freaking headshot kills. The controller just controls.
Right,
now,
careful. Right, so we're going up the stairs.
Yeah, give me a minute. I'm just putting armor on.
Yeah, everyone, make sure they've got their armor and fucking snacks.
Yep, I've not even had a single shot on my person.
I had.
So whoever's going first, make sure. You
hold up. I've got the automatic shotgun out already.
So do I.
Okay.
Watch yourself, Custard.
And there's another guy behind him.
Yeah, watch yourself.
Hold yourself around the corner.
Reload him.
There's a guy around the corner as well.
He's dead too.
Beachy.
And I just fucking shot something. I'm not sure what I shot.
Stairs, isn't it?
Yep.
Right. I've got...
Two go left, two go right.
I'll go left because the hydra's there.
Oh,
yep. We'll take the right there.
Is she right? Don't forget Mavis.
Yep.
Got those two.
Oh.
Got him. Got him.
I'm getting shot. Where am I getting shot from?
Far side.
Yeah, got him. Okay. Headshot again.
Guy right there.
There's
a guy somewhere.
Yeah, there's some guy near you too. I can see.
No, I can't lock anyone from where I am.
No, I can't. I will.
Don't get in the hydra yet, because wait till I've cleared the area.
Shot right here. This is how we do it. I can't do it.
What?
Oh, I'm just gonna get it to be fucking proper flight suit outfit.
Right, are we clear? I think.
Clear. Okay. So who's taking the air combat with Custard?
You and me, Mavis.
There's a red dot round about there.
That's all good.
Yeah.
Well, you and me, Mavis.
Okay then. Right. So you two. Wait till we're up in the air, and then you can then just fly up.
Right,
so, we're waiting on you two going.
How do I change into boost mode again?
To the right or left?
Right on the D-pad, and make sure you're like ready for when it happens.
Move you two, because I'm coming down the runway.
Yeah, I'm me.
Right, okay. We're in the air. Oh, I'm in the air. Yeah, because we're in the air. So, get in the air. Get us back out of the way.
So we're just going up.
Yeah. We're doing fucking good here. Right, do you want me to go left, maybe, so you go right?
No, the three on the left, the nearest three anyway. Or four on the left, as it turns out. We'll be down anyway. Just do them in order.
Just watch your height as well from the ocean.
Yeah.
Is that up as in up in the sky, or up as in like...
Up in the sky. Just get the fuck up. Out of the way.
Oh, right.
Go in Kai.
Yeah, I see you.
I didn't actually see that jet just sort of blow up in front of me.
So up in the sky but heading for the jets.
Fucking hell.
Just stay out of the
way. Miles above, yeah.
No, you weren't. You said you went in front of me.
Yeah, you've got them.
For some reason, you literally just came in front of me as I was...
You just came in front of me? Whoa.
Yeah, you just came right in front of me. Didn't actually aim at me, but came right in front of me.
That's you high, isn't it, Custard?
No, I'm chasing.
Oh, no, I see you.
Well above the cloud level.
Every fucking one I go for is already falling through the fucking sky.
Yeah, sorry.
Oh, and that one as well. Well, thanks, Custard.
I'm sorry.
Fine.
As long as you two don't get in the way.
You know, no, I'm used to taking everyone out.
Yeah.
You know, I don't really leave many.
Motherfucker.
Right. Think they're done?
I think I've got about two of them.
Wow. I got a few.
That was definitely a fishing.
In the on the PC, and there was a guy in my crew who couldn't fly. He knew he couldn't fly, and one guy who didn't know he couldn't fly, and one guy who could fly. And I was in the Hydra. The other guy who could fly was in the other laser. By the way, I'm ditching this in the water.
Oh.
And
went up too high and got a return to Los Santos.
You ditched it, or did you just ditch it straight in the water?
Ditched straight in the water.
Yeah, as long as you don't fly too high, because you get a return to Los Santos warning.
Yeah, so basically, he said, like, the guy who knew he couldn't fly was happy to just stay there on the fucking boat. The guy who knew he didn't know he couldn't fly, I said, well, stay up high. If anyone starts to escape, you fucking take him down, which he believed. And me and the other guy just went and fucking cleared them out. And I was the Hydra, and yeah, it was just a fucking massacre. I kind of realised just how bad at flying they were. They're like the ones on the prison break. They're that bad, and you can avoid them in a fucking bellum.
Yeah.
Now, the important thing to remember when you ditch this, by the way, because I did this on a PC, is not to not pay attention when you've ditched it. It wasn't until I realised my controller was vibrating, and I realised I was drowning. Oh, shit!
Yeah, no.
That's probably when you start realising that, oh, I have respirators.
Yeah, we kind of have these things now.
Oh, you can't actually put them on?
Oh, no, you can't. No, of course. You can't use night vision, you can't use respirators.
All right.
Oh, best idea not to fly over the prison, isn't it?
What, sorry?
Because you haven't unlocked them.
Yeah, I had loads, but yeah. So I was only just below the surface, so I wasn't paying attention, so I hadn't swum up.
Whoa, what are you doing?
What's who doing?
The fucking Hydra's just going down.
If it's carry on going down, get the fuck out of it. We can do this again.
I have done.
Go to the Hydra.
What happened to it? What did you do?
I was flying straight and I slowed down and I said to go into hover mode.
You can't go too slow when it turns to hover mode.
That's the thing. I didn't. I was going and I was coming up towards the shelter, asked it to do hover mode, and the whole thing just started going nosedive.
And yeah, it does seem like suddenly there's power and then suddenly there's no power. And the lasers pick in fairly quickly. That does not. I think the plan with that is to just be high, put it in hover mode, slowly descend to the air. It's fucking tedious. Descend to the airfield and then slowly drive it in. Boring though it is. It's just very, very safe. What's my helmet?
We've not failed this, have we?
Nope, we haven't failed it. No one died. That's why
you're supposed to have your mask on at this point, aren't you? But
we're all wearing a mask of some sort.
Yeah, we're on a cleared out deck this time, though.
Drive on to the Hydra again.
Yeah, say run. Oh, fuck.
Oh, Dennis, this has come over here.
I was going for that one there, so you turning towards it, and then I started going for this one there, so maybe it's turning towards it.
I come with you.
Make sure they're well out of the way.
Don't move, because I'm about to come down the runway.
Yeah, so it's
clustered. Yeah, I would too. That's why I was saying, what do you mean, don't move?
Not you, those two.
But yeah, I was going like this, and then I slowed down like... let my finger off the... watch yourself there, man. Let my finger off the throttle, and all of a sudden, when it asked it to go into Hydra mode, and the nose just started going down.
Yeah, I've had it.
I shot myself there. I'm thinking I'm going to die here.
Did the right thing, fucking bailed, and no one died.
No, I'm not going to fucking try it once to die, am I?
Yeah, I'm going to make sure I'm up in the sky.
So don't you laugh at any of this?
Yeah, I see you. I don't actually see.
Oh!
Well, that's a fucking wreckage. Who's that over there?
I think that's weird.
Who's that over there engaging?
Are we
I'm not engaging anyone.
So I'm up in the clouds.
You're flying awfully near the bad guys.
Yeah, that one's down as well, I believe, yep. Right.
And look, there's definitely some more flying rockets behind me in one
of
our
fucking jets.
Four
decades newer than the
Hydra. I went out to the ones that are furthest away from you. Make sure that I didn't come in too close.
Okay then.
I'm not going to try and catch up and take off this close to you, but I probably won't.
My rocket's coming in there.
Seems to
be
one.
That's why I said going light.
Whoa! Whoa! Some cunt just fired a rocket at me!
Whoa, what?
That's outrageous.
Yeah, that one's going down as well, so you can...
Okay, right,
right, so what you're saying is stay high and then do hydro mode.
Yeah, stay high, so just so you can do hydro mode, incredible safety, and then slow descend, and it's
just boring. Parachute out, Mavis.
Parachute out. I was going to sit in the sea. Nothing can happen.
But it wasn't that so much, it was more worrying where your fucking jets go.
All right. Yeah, someone did fly beneath me.
Who's actually right next to me?
That'll be me, but I'm like miles apart. Yeah.
Yeah,
no, I was just curious who it was.
Flying into the sea. Raven?
Yeah?
You're down there. Oh, right, I was going to say.
Yeah, my jet's gone up in
front. Because, I'm in the same vicinity, but no, that's fine.
Yeah, no, I made sure I was flying across your path, so it just carried on going in.
You're low as well. Very considerate.
Yeah. I'm a bloody nice chap, really.
See, you know what the funny thing was?
It's different, it's lying.
Trying to land your parachute? Oh, you fucking took it away, you bastard.
I didn't. The water took it away. I was trying to skim my feet along the top of a wave as I came in. And I walked for a little while and all of a sudden it just grabbed hold of my leg.
Pull a surfboard out of your back and try and surf a wave as you come in.
That's that news not to fly over the prison, isn't it?
Yeah, don't the prison. All the airports like you then.
Yep, yeah, I'm well off to the side of the prison.
No flying upside down, no flying under bridges, this also applies to you, Luke. This mainly applies to you, Luke.
Yeah, I always fly upside down, but I know the hydro can control it, plus I was quite high up anyway. Yeah, hydro, hover mode.
Not flying. And make sure you don't the right weapon you do that, otherwise it might go very badly.
It's very slow, though. That's the only
It's very slow, yeah. It's a ball leg to do it this way, but...
Yeah, it's a lot safer, yeah.
Fair play, these fellas fucking swimming like this.
Yeah, they're fucking wet.
Heavy armoured.
Yeah, you barely... Although it does seem very slow. It seems slower than normal.
Yeah, you can't speed swimming with it on.
I think it's slower than normal crawl as well.
Watch yourself there, Luke.
Yeah, yeah, like, don't worry, I'm not you.
Yeah, it said you were lower than me. That's what
you're swimming through that fucking tunnel, aren't you?
Yeah. But don't say don't worry, Luke. Just don't be in the way.
Don't try and land underneath him or anything cocky like that.
Well, that's what it, to be, that no, was what it looked that. Like. He's, you know, the map icon
controlled. I was coming in for a gentle landing on the airstrip.
Don't land it. Something could go wrong. Stay in the air or fucking ditch the plane or something really safe.
Yeah. Any other time we do it, go ahead, do what you want. If you fuck it up, it doesn't matter. We'll redo it and get the money again. But don't fucking do it on this set, bro.
Yeah. Okay. I did it, though.
Yep.
This didn't fail up my finger. But yeah, that really scared me, that VTOL.
That's happened to me before. Flying in single player, and suddenly it's just fucking gone. And we've been changing between power and that. It's just gone, dropped. That was an unpleasant surprise.
Well, the thing is, I wasn't quite high, but I was high enough that it would give me time then to rectify it and, you know, sort it all out.
Yeah.
And everything just went bye-bye. I couldn't even hear the actual engine running anymore. That's why I went, shit.
I've flown the laser before, and the laser takes, you know, a second or two to kick back in. This does not. This takes longer.
Yeah. Maybe it's so much heavier. I don't know, jet shouldn't make that much. Yeah, well.
But it's like when you're at a certain point and all of a sudden you just hear the engines just cut out, even when you're in VTOL mode, and you're like,
no,
not right now.
You can headshot a lot and then stole all the fucking planes.
Yeah.
I'm going to try it next game. Headshot. I'm going to press the trigger. I'm just going to shout at the microphone. You got all the headshots and then stole all the planes. So I'm just going to say, in my next deathmatch, like that, I'm not going to press the trigger. I'm just going to shout headshot. I hope Xbox recognizes it.
I killed a good six or seven people in that.
You need a special controller. Controller, you see. It listens to you and it aims at their head. Bang, 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 bang.
Yeah. I killed a good six or seven people in that hangar. I was getting all the RP.
I got a few. Don't know how many. Doesn't matter.
I'm still
swirly
on.
Black screen.
Yep.
Swirly logo.
We're with the plebs, Mavis.
I was making sure that it wasn't just me.
So we're with the plebs.
Yep.
It's probably because it's like splitting us up from the sessions or something.
Hey, wait, me and Luca together.
Careful, Raven. There's petrol pumps there.
Oh, yes. Oh, now I see us.
We're right next to the fucking gang attack.
That was odd. You were stood there next to me, and then as I actually got into the sessions, you were already moved out of the way.
Yeah, I started running as soon as this gang
attack. I guess we'll be back in a few for the next bit.
Yeah. Five viewers.
Oh. Five viewers.
Viewer.
Are we all here, good to go then?
Oh, yeah. Now we are, Luke.
Hey, I just got here.
Right, so...
This is such an epic picture.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It is, but like you know damn well that you're never going to get a picture like that.
One arm of Karuma. Three AP pistols. Fantastic.
Alright, I'll grab mine because mine's black and white.
Okay, does that make it go faster or something?
It won't be as stealthy.
No, we need one with red stripes.
I'm not going to make just white, might go faster because. Anyway.
you already covered that in a previous video.
I believe I did.
From a while ago.
Yeah, don't forget, you did do the. You also put a comment on Facebook about the gold Luxor. Comparing it to the other Luxors.
What?
I know what you're on about.
Like
I'm glad someone knows what I'm on about.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, I read it and I thought,
shall we go in 2x2s?
No, let's go in one car.
What the fuck's a 2x2?
Field of fire.
We all went 2x2, hurrah, hurrah.
Use my car to get round the corner faster, although maybe I still got there first.
I like the swim from this car.
No, you don't know the door on the way.
Oh, and Mavis, there's a way to kill people in here.
Alright. You shoot the bottom left corner of the door, was it something else? Or the window?
No, you get a shotgun and you just shoot the shit out of the doors. The doors are not armored at all, compared to a shotgun.
Ah.
If you literally just put a round in,
getting a heavy shotgun out, basically.
Anywhere. Yeah, I did it on the, is it the heavy, is it the heavy shotgun, the new one?
Yeah, heavy shotgun, yeah.
Yeah, I did it on that, I put two bullets into the door, the whole door fell off and I shot the guy.
Oh, nice.
He literally messaged me and said, how did you do that? And I said, magic.
As I was playing,
where are you going, Custard?
I'm going this way because I hate fucking doing so many bleeding turns. I can't stand it.
I did the Brito van job, and I sent the guys, okay, you follow me in the van, in your armor, Karima, and we'll get in that and we'll go and do it. We kind of got there, and I was like, there's two doors missing off the armor, Karima. I was like, what the fuck have you done? We're here because it's armored. Just stay there, I'll go and get my fucking Karuma, shall I? Let's go all the way back and get the thing. Yeah. Apparently what happened was when the guys got in, they got hit by a car and took both doors off.
Oh.
There was no armour down one side of the car. But that'll be fine. Yeah, it'll be alright now. It's armoured.
Yeah.
But yeah, if you get a shotgun, you literally just aim exactly at the door, the doors will just suddenly pop off and fall.
Alright, but stop. Before we go in there, what are we going to do about the buzzard?
The buzzard? Oh, you mean the Valkyrie? Who's going in what?
No, the buzzard that's going to come in when we turn up.
I thought the buzzards have never really been a problem.
It could be a problem. Because when we turn up, a buzzard will arrive as well. Now. In fact, over the left. So do we take down the guys at the start, someone gets out covered by the thing and takes it down with an RPG, or do we then just go for the Valkyrie and hope we can take it out when we get in the air?
Well, we've always done the RPG one.
We have, but just that...
I'm saying the RPG.
I'm quite good on the gun, like the main gun on the Valkyrie.
We saw that when we got there, we kill these guys here. Don't go too far, so we kill these guys here. And then okay, I'll cover the fuck, I'm getting shot at.
I got a couple of the guys that were up ahead.
Right, hold on, oh, we got a guy in the mess here.
Yeah.
And we've got these buzzards coming in from the left.
Oh, that buzzard. I didn't realise there was a buzzard there. I swear I've never noticed that before.
Oh, what a
bit. Yeah,
that's...
Fuckity fuck! I'm down.
Yeah, that you have to like wait on it locking on completely for it to work.
Pilot's dead.
Alright. Okay.
Yeah, you have to wait on it being fully locked on with the homing missile.
Yeah. Whereas, I was panicking because it was strafing the car.
Yeah, it's like whereas with the Hydras, you only need to be locked on in the green and it counts.
Yeah.
Get the fuck out of the way.
See, it can't catch you.
Right, you guys happy to move forward?
Yep. I mean, now that's down, we're good to go, right?
Alright, we're going.
Yeah, just fucking charge in there.
I swear I didn't realise there was a buzzard there that early. Maybe it's just because I'm normally used to charging right in, like...
Yeah, I've never noticed that there either, so you're not the only one.
So we'll all stay in the car until everyone's dead.
Yeah. Make sure the area's clear, make sure we're not parked up next to that.
Yeah, don't park
up. Look at that park, look at that driving then.
Yeah, don't park up next to explosive things.
Yeah, but
then
that
there's a guy up on the crane.
Yeah. That was good driving. I'm happy with that driving.
Oh, go on. Manual wave. Yeah, I'm gonna get a lock on him there. Got a headshot on him. Without
top of the bridge on the right.
I haven't got fucking range. We're moving a bit.
I think we're clear over, for this first part.
There's some guys here.
That way.
Yeah, there'll always be guys inside the hangar here.
Going downstairs, he's there. There we go, right,
Oh fuck, let's just go and get in the Valkyrie.
Yeah.
Anyone that's still around here is actually dangerous to us.
No. I think we're all clear now.
Oh shit. Oh.
We're stuck between two bits of freight.
Yeah. Right, I'll go.
I keep forgetting that the actual box is dropped.
Whoa. Speaking of lost doors.
Nah, I've got all four doors. Oh no, I've got one door like missing.
Let me go in the passenger seat, or Custer can go in the passenger seat.
I'm in the... Do I go in the passenger seat? I don't mind.
Just get in, because the choppers are spawned. Get in.
Yeah, let's just go.
Okay, which one's nearest? Someone, which one's nearest?
I'll check the map.
I'm cleaning out some...
The one on the left comes first, right. Then the one on the right, and the one in the middle is the furthest, the furthest out.
Sorry, camera, yep. No, Okay.
Who's on the camera? Are you on the camera, Custard?
I'm on the camera, sir.
Fucking gravy.
Allow us.
Got him.
You're good to go.
Got eyes.
I can't see
construction building.
See,
not the big construction building.
Oh yeah,
building.
I see him now.
And he's... Oh, I've got a shot on him, but he moved up my way.
He's higher. Shit.
Yeah, I've not got a lot... Whoa, he's coming in low! I got a shot on him, but...
Oh, there he is. Oh, have a shot on him.
I got his tail rotor. Got him.
Right, so, on the right?
Yeah, the one on the right's next. He seems to be lower down as well somewhere.
Yep.
Where are we going? To the right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Keep going that way.
I got him going over the hills.
Oh wait, yeah, now I see him.
Well, actually, no, it's not actually, is it? But...
Yeah. The black dot coming off.
No, he's a lot closer than the hills. I got him a few fucking times, then, surely.
I've got a good spray on him now. The one on the... There's another one coming from the right now. The one that was central.
Yeah.
As well as the fact there's more incoming after that.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Got him.
Well,
right.
Time.
So next up's the one on the right. Direct
Sleepy.
Right.
It's got all going to be a point blank range noise.
Yeah, I heard that one as well. Got him.
And then the one on the left. Last one.
We're clearing through this one here.
Yeah, this one's relatively easy.
Oh, you had to fucking say it.
You had to say it, Lee. You had to say it.
Pinions got out. Shit. Bail. Bail.
Yeah. Bail. Wait, what?
Can anyone see him? He's close.
Yeah, he's below. He's going past Mizrazo's house now.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I see his light.
fuck's sake, I hit his rotors, but...
Oh, fuck me, he climbed quickly.
Yeah.
Yeah, he fucking did. Bloody hell, how many hits was this little bird take?
It's going down.
Not many. He's fucked.
Took a fair few.
It does, that's just out 4 or 5 times.
Unless it was just a tiny bit out of range or something. Stop shooting stuff. Stop it.
I didn't do anything.
I've fucking done this before, and just as we were descending, someone shot one of the guys. Oh no, it was the finale of this. Someone shot one of the guys on the ground in the reservoir. And there was just like this stunned silence.
Wow.
And I was blind at the time, like, stop shooting, just in case something happens. Wouldn't fucking stop shooting, get out of the reservoir. Don't fucking shoot anyone on the ground, you know, they're part of the mission thing. Don't do it. He did it. And the mission failed. Fucking staggering retard.
Taker takes a special kind.
a really special kind. Fucking don't like that. Stop that.
Don't shoot the guys on the ground after the conversation was just had.
I hate landing this here. This is not a good place to land a fucking helicopter.
We'll overturn the crew and demote you as crew leader.
What is this, isn't it? Is this a Huey?
What, sorry?
This is a Huey, isn't it?
I've no idea, actually. I know.
I think this is the Black Hawk one.
Yeah, this looks more like the Black Hawk.
Was the Annihilator?
No,
the Annihilator's fine.
This is more the Black Hawk, the sort of Vietnam era.
Is this the Black Hawk?
Well, it's definitely Vietnam here. I don't know about Black Hawk.
I've just landed this. We got it from here. Does that mean it's Black Hawk down?
Oh, I expect that sort of shit from Luke, not from you.
I'll insert a bud on test on the video later.
It is a Huey.
Yeah, I know. The Black Hawks are Hueys.
Luke's been rubbing off on me. That's Mark as well.
Yeah, but Black Hawk's extremely fucking... longer, like the Annihilator.
Well, the Annihilator's not that long.
This looks more like a Huey Cobra without the... Yeah, but no, it is definitely a Huey Cobra, because I remember having that fucking thumper at the front on a Huey Cobra.
Yeah.
Yeah, on the Black Hawks, the Annihilator just be... The Annihilator just has guns.
The Annihilator looks like Airwolf, that's no consolation.
I think the Swift looks
The Swift's more like Airwolf. Swift the Annihilator is definitely not Airwolf.
Yeah.
It's the wrong shape. Like
Porsche versus Thunder.
I found a car, I found a helicopter that I wouldn't mind having in GTA.
The Swift with the fold-up wheels, it's definitely Airwolf.
Really nice car. It's a...
Oh, look, it's me and you in here.
I'm in Raven again.
Yeah, because me and Custard came from the same session again. Yeah, that'll do it for that bit then.
Bye everyone!
we're just about here now then. I've got all my armor topped up. Hold on, my...
Hi YouTube!
Full ammo?
No, not in that sense. Purchase all ammo, still 103,000. If we get through all these, I'll do a purchase all ammo.
Lies.
How much money are you sitting on, Luke?
Like 6.2 million almost.
Then
it's over 6.2 million now, actually.
I went down to 4.4.
All difference.
Very nice, guys.
I've gone down to 4.4 because I bought the Justin Turismo.
Yeah, my ammo's topped up amply enough. By amply, I mean several thousand rounds.
Yeah, I'm just not going to buy ammo because I've got me enough, like, whole batch of ammo.
So this time,
this time from, I guess coordination as we go.
Yeah, but I think we basically do it on Raven's call. He knows how he's planning this.
He knows
or
how
did.
To shoot.
How's your memory, Raven?
Right, go ninja style.
Yep. In fact, my outfit I've just put on is called ninja.
Mine is two. I'm not even lying. Mine is actually called Ninja.
I guess I'll just go as the robber then.
Fucking cheapskate.
Yeah, I'm done.
You want Ninja ring up?
No, I haven't got a Ninja outfit anymore.
Well, boo to you.
Boo to you too.
I'm trying to. Oh, I changed my white outfit to.
Well, I have got bitchin' dog food leg on my ninja outfit, which somewhat ruins the fucking stealth.
Yes, yes, it does.
Sponsored. What the fuck is that about?
This is when Custer comes in and says sponsored.
Yeah. Whoa! Whoa!
Bitching dog, I don't even know what bleeding bitching. Whoa, I didn't ask for this.
I didn't ask for that fucking ruiner either. Hang on, Luke. Luke, do you know this, Custard? Speed wise? Because, well.
What have you got?
I've got Jester, but Raven didn't. So you need to go with. Oh, no, just pass me your car, it's fine.
Oh, okay.
Actually, I live here.
Oh, yeah.
That was close.
It was close.
I just realised that I live
next to your garage.
Yes. Forget driving a Karima.
What are you actually called? You're actually putting your car in the garage and getting in.
No, my Karima doesn't. This guy's Karima lives in the 6-car garage. But I have a Adder, a Turismo, a Jester, a Carbon Azair, a Massacrob.
Yeah.
I have some really fast cars, and I've just called that a fucking Karima.
Get the fuck out of my way, you cunt.
Sorry.
Not you. Yeah, my major issue was that fucking ruiner who was hammering the back of my car for no good reason.
He ruined your day, didn't he?
Oh, for fuck's sake, Luke.
Raven, go to stick your mom out the back if you would. I'm happy to sacrifice
myself. If I didn't pass the mine challenge, I would.
Yeah, you know what, so would I.
I'm on the back.
My youngest daughter actually managed to come out of a halfway funny joke earlier. Which for her is amazing. Well, it was. What do you call a cow without udders? Utterly useless. Which, not the best joke in the world, I'll admit.
Well, apparently it is to Luke.
But for her, it was the funniest shit she's ever fucking come out with. Because most of her jokes are, why did the chicken cross the road? Because of poop. She will sit there and giggle her ass off and laugh and laugh and laugh till she's damn near passing out or wetting herself. She finds that the funniest shit you can come out with is the answer to a joke is poo. Doesn't matter if it makes.
I laugh at stuff like that when it's just all of a sudden.
In following on from her cow joke, what do you call a deer with no eyes?
No idea.
What do you call a deer with no legs and no eyes?
No, I don't know. What?
Still no idea.
Wow. I was not expecting that from you.
That's one of those jokes that's so crappy it's you chuckle at it a bit.
I think when I was 7, that was my favourite ever joke. It was replaced when I was 14 by how do you get a nun pregnant? I'm not going to do the punchline, Luke's recording.
Well, there's that one, how did you get a fat chick in bed?
I don't know.
Piece of cake.
Oh my god, you almost made me laugh at notes that I almost drove straight into a sink.
Good work.
I've tried, it works. More of an instruction than a joke.
Normally they don't mind about the cake that much, they're just fucking grateful.
Yeah, try harder. They're shagged on their bread of fat chicks. Plus, if you're really drunk, they're really nice to cuddle with. When you wake up in the morning, they're laying on your arm and it's sort of gone blue. Just completely dead. Yeah, I'm gonna be flopping this red whole fucking day trying to get some life back in the bastard, but you know what? Sex was fucking worth it. And the amount of action that their jaws get, they can't offsuck a cog.
Jesus Christ, stop! I'm almost diving into the freaking water here. I got to that point then where I was going quite well, and all of a sudden you said that, I almost drove straight into the river. Body, like.
See.
What are we doing? Oh, yeah, we're putting the insurgent in there, aren't we? Oh. I completely forgot what we were doing then.
Wow, everything down here. I was impressed.
What was that?
I was driving everything down here. I drove in the house, driving the washing line, I drove in the insurgent.
I'm a ninja!
put my fucking mask on. Put your fucking mask on, you knobber.
There aren't guys down there, are there?
You can't see me.
It's done, Joe.
I'm a ninja.
But yeah, it was on the heist finale the when we recorded them the first time.
I'm a billionaire!
When I almost killed the guys with the assault.
That's how much ninja I am. Custard didn't see me.
Yeah, you fucking know you didn't see me then. Fucking head off. That would not have been a good way to lose this.
Really wouldn't. I was holding the brake as well, but I realised that whilst in mid-air, brakes don't work.
I suppose he would have got revenge for the snipers versus stunners, though.
Yeah, but that didn't cost him $12.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
I need a fart so bad.
I need a wee, actually. Which is unfortunate.
I need a drink as well.
I've got a
I need a drink.
I need the pizza. I did that just now, but oh, my gut hurts. Oh, fart so bad. And he keeps just doing a little... That's it. You won't have to go and clear the guts.
This must be the classiest recording you've ever done, Luke.
Yeah, a lot of insightful.
Well, it's better than how do you get a fat bird into bed a piece of cake.
Well, that was in the same recording, though, wasn't it? So
yeah.
Exactly.
Better. Yeah.
Well, I say, classiest one so
far. A lot of insightful information.
Absolutely. Well, I mean, some of it's good life tips. From Raven,
yeah.
About, you know, getting life.
Raven's life tips.
Yeah.
Yeah. Shake a fat chick. Why not? Fuck it.
Right, I've got a photo for you here, and it's literally just makes me think of Luke.
You okay?
The ginger in a skirt.
That,
no, that's
that
me.
Luke?
Me last weekend.
Apparently that the
push
is quite tough.
I'm gonna actually have a look at it. Oh wait, I noticed that as well on that Lil Gotten Gains, this part one and part two.
Yes, well I mean part one is this week or next week, whatever it was. And
yeah.
Part two's gonna be in the summer, whatever that is.
Nothing really
it says they're both in the summer.
Yeah, but I mean it does say in the headline, you know.
Yeah.
Coming within this week,
yeah.
Type thing.
So I reckon other one will be July.
Yeah, I'm hoping it isn't. I'm hoping it's late in July though, just because I want to be back when it's not here. So, when it just gets here, so I can start it before you guys start sending me pictures while I'm on holiday.
I don't care as long as they give us the jigs.
But then again, I already have the jigs, so you know I don't really need it.
They already did on all the other versions.
But it's not for everyone, because it's only if you're a returning player. So if you just bought
the hatchet. No, but
it sucks.
The hatchet. The railgun.
The railgun is, but you can't get that in online, which is a shame.
I can.
Really?
Yeah, I've got it online. Sure, I do.
I'm fairly sure.
Glitched in.
Maybe it's why
hacker, that's probably why I hate me so much. But yeah, I'm sure I've got it. I'll have to have a look, but I'm sure I've got it.
Calm down, fucking hell.
It's raining a bit.
Oh, here now.
Good truck down lights up as well. Right, so, me and Mavis stay left, Custard and...
Me and Mavis, oh,
hang on, no, the first thing you do is the gate. So we take it in stages. Guys on the gate,
yeah.
Guys over there, and the insurgents.
I'll take the bloke furthest away.
I like them tights.
Oh, moving, which is nice. Yeah, they're kind of ripped legging things.
Yeah, on the thing, yeah.
Yeah, no.
No, they're not tights. Yeah, they are just ripped leggings. I really like that jacket, though. That jacket is really nice.
The male one?
No, the female one.
Yeah. Because I'm not sure the male, if there is a male one, it looks as good, but I think, yeah, that's something that looks good in a woman. Right, get the fuck on with it.
I don't like the picture of the stripper thing. I like the shoes, though. The shoes look pretty nice.
Well, her?
No, his. On the guy next to the stripper. He's got... Wait, shit, have I got
expressions? Yeah, put weapons out. So, Raven,
yeah.
I'm getting the guy on the gate, you're getting the other guy,
yeah? Yeah, I'm trying to get shot on him.
That's fine.
I was about to say, sweet, I can use my heavy sniper, but it's not suppressed.
Good.
Ready, Mavis?
Yep.
3, 2, 1.
Done?
Yeah.
Oh, actually, oh, wow. Right, I'll get this guy Like,
this guy can be taken out without consequences, or at least 99% of the time.
Yeah, case he falls off the edge. Like, now, make the insurgent move, yes?
Yep, the insurgent's on route.
I'll get that at the gate.
Okay, you got him? Cool.
Well, he gets around it.
Luke, actually, run to the insurgent.
I must say, I've
well, not one, but head to
not yet, because you've got to take the...
Which insurgent?
Scientists and haven't we?
Stay where you are, Luke, stay where you are.
Yeah.
Well, I meant like when we'd start the insurgent out.
No, no, we need to do the two guards.
Oh yeah, yeah. After. Sorry, I forgot about that. Sorry, I've not done this for a while. I'm still getting used to it.
Done. Right, we got the scientist Mavis. I'll take the left scientist. You take the right one, Mavis.
Where are we looking here?
I've got the guy that's on the sighting insurgent
So I'll get the guy that stood up.
Where the fuck is the scientist, Raven?
Oh, wait, I'm here.
You need to be over this side, yeah. This is where I am.
Right, okay.
I'm like trying to get a shot lined up. Right, that should do.
Yeah, I must say, I've never done the scientist in this one. I've always been on the guards.
Yeah, that's right. I've never done the scientist either.
I think I've done both, so.
Right. Everyone shh. Raven's call.
Hang on, I haven't got the fucking hill yet.
Oh, you're not?
No, I thought that.
Oh, right. I thought I'm just here aiming right at the guy's head.
That noise of ah was me falling backwards down a hill. Oh. Where are we? Oh, those are scientists over there on the right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right, which side of me are you, sir? Just to, right, you take the left one, I'll take the right one.
Okay.
Hey. Okay. Right, you two lined up with your shots?
Yeah. Luke, you got a guy standing up, yeah?
Yep.
Right, ready.
3, 2, 1, now.
And down.
Nice. Right, do you want to grab the insurgent, Luke?
In synchronization.
Okay, and Custard, there's a guy you take down from up above, isn't there?
Yep. I'll get him when we get up.
So where am I going with the insurgent?
You just bring him up here and then park it up against this wall.
I lost all my teeth, I swear to God.
So,
you just fall down straight into the barrier.
No, I just face planted a rock, and it was just literally right in the front of my face, hit the flat of the rock, square on.
Actually, Luke could literally stay in the insurgent now.
Yeah, he could. Really?
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, you could literally stay in the insurgent because Raven and Mavis have the two scientists.
Yeah.
Well, I'll get the dude over the
Yeah, what, sorry, Raven?
Right.
The dude over the far end
there. I'll stay back here.
Yeah, stay there.
Right, we can get these two scientists. Oh no, we need to custard that guy down first, don't we?
There's like two guys down there.
What, sorry?
I need to go down at the same time. Custard, you got him?
I've got him, yep.
I've got the one on the right, Mavis, you've got the one on the left.
Yep.
3, 2, 1, now.
We do this so nice.
Yeah, this is fucking good shit.
Shit. My view of this was watching red dots disappear from the radar. It was exciting.
Right, you stay back, yeah?
Yep, we're going to stay here. Oh, can we go with Grand Finale again?
Oh,
what, the stabby on stabby?
Yeah.
Any other time, that was a say, rather not this.
Yeah.
That's it.
Actually, yeah, it's a good point. If one of them turns around and fucking shoots us, that would be a fucking, it'd be a ridiculous end, wouldn't it? So yeah, fair enough.
You two just stay back for a minute.
Yeah, I'm staying where I am.
I'm not going to be able to get him on this.
It's the two with the back turn now, isn't it?
Well, no, there's one guy across the way as well.
I noticed there is one guy to the left still.
Yeah, and he's going down in 2 minutes when he starts moving backwards.
I've got the scientist, mate. I've got the soldier who's got the scientist.
I've got him.
3, 2, 1, now.
Done.
Luke, bring the insurgent. Custard, don't fucking do that.
Not run any of us over.
I had fucking full armor, geez. I was off time. Don't worry.
You've got the off chance of something.
Who's hacking? Custard's hacking.
Alright. I'll get a van.
I'll the van up there. Okay, then.
Nope, you're one of the van up. As it turns out, I'm just in the passenger seat. I won't turn it around because there's like shit in the way.
I've never actually done this before. I don't think I have.
Well, no pressure, right? We've only got 4.5 minutes.
You saying that just made me fuck up twice.
But don't. Can't even do a burnout in this thing.
It is a humane labs fan, a box
fan. Yeah, but it's in the wet. You thought it would have fucking at least spun the tires a little bit.
Right, done. Get out with Mavis saying that. I've got 4 minutes. Like, I'm crossing you.
Right, get in there, Luke. Get in, Custard.
Yeah, I'm in.
Right. Luke, run.
Yep.
You know the new gun?
The personal defense thing,
yeah. Where's the actual muzzle?
I think it's kind of embedded in whatever.
I can't actually see the muzzle on it, which is interesting.
It seems to be kind of embedded in something.
Yeah.
In the body.
Oh, right, is that what you said?
Yeah, so it's kind of sort of like it's encased in gubbins.
Yeah, I'm guessing my mic's kind of cut out and blocked again because.
The important thing here, Raven, don't somehow fucking lock the wheels into a skid and clip one of the Merryweather things. I was coming down here and one of the Merryweather things came really, really wide, and I fucking tried to avoid it, locked into a skid and clipped one of them. And yeah, it all went wrong.
Didn't think it was possible.
Yeah, well, one of them was obviously coming down there too fast, and the fucking driving rain came really wide on that corner.
Yeah.
Left to
Yeah.
Safely.
Wait.
Nicely done. Oh, I only shot like one person and got silver for that.
And Raven got bronzes by the fact he coordinated the whole fucking thing.
And I got black because I know where to go. Dude at the top.
Yeah. That's the one bloke that caught us out so many fucking times.
Hmm. Yeah, but I mean, that is brutally efficient. Yeah. So there should be a fucking. Some sort of elite award just being that.
Yeah. It does
that
make you wonder.
Perfect.
Yeah, there should be like some kind of hidden elite challenges for each of the setups, and it's like you only you only find out if you complete it.
Yeah,
you're not aware
right
of
at
it.
The end.
You said I couldn't have gone better. Actually, I did fall down two hills and lost all my teeth during one of the falls.
I mean, the actual killing way that it went and everything, spot on.
Absolutely,
couldn't have gone better.
Mickey
Butler,
Abe.
Yeah. Seems to be taking a while with these black screens tonight.
Yeah, I
think it's just trying to split us up into different sessions and.
You still recording then, Luke?
Yeah, it's still going.
okay.
Yeah, maybe wanted to say something.
But now that you mention it, I think we'll like be back in a moment then.
Okay. Sounds like you've made that obvious.
A quick pause for racism.
No, I wasn't going to say anything like that.
Yeah.
You've stopped now, and you're like. Oh, diddly dum!
You're making a nice entrance there, Raven.
I don't think he's coming back yet. No, he is.
Good entrance, Twinkle.
Here I am.
Hello.
Did you have a nice time with your entrance music again?
Whose entrance music?
Yours.
What entrance music?
You kind of like burst into a room.
Entrance music.
Hey, diddly dum.
Yeah. And I believe Custard's away to the urination as well.
Okie dokie then. Right, so who's doing what? I don't mind flying the helicopter or...
Yeah, I'll go the gunner, the main gunner off the Valkyrie.
You'd like to do what?
Be the gunner. I don't mind flying the helicopter if you and Cast go in, Mavis.
Can do.
Yeah, I know one of the last times round I was on the inside team and like... The whole, you've got stealth weapons and then everything starts going off and it's like, well, these are useless.
You just set yourself a sticky bomb, boom, everyone starts shooting at you.
It's like, well, these are useless.
Really quietly.
Yeah. There should be like a button on the controller you can press, like bring up your weapon wheel and then press a button to take off the suppressor.
Yeah.
Rather than like doing that at the gun shop.
Right on the floor.
put it in one of your many like pockets on this big suit. So yeah, just running around with suppressors for all my guns in all these pockets.
Now I'm back. fucking least it did it this time, not halfway through a bloody mission or something.
Yeah.
What happened? Are you
picking me out of this Skype thingamajigabobber?
All right. There didn't know where you were going.
Coordinate that much on this one. If you'll find the chopper, it really doesn't matter a fucking jot, does it?
Yeah.
Maybe no,
staying left a bit. It, but,
as long as I'm shooting everything, you're golden.
Yeah, pretty much.
And I guess Mavis and Custer. Yeah, we're all here and going.
I don't have an invite.
Oh, did you?
You should have accepted before you went.
I didn't even know he sent me.
Yeah. I had one on the phone when we were driving her down to the mod shop.
Oh, Dan's online. I'll invite Diane instead.
No, you won't.
I've no idea. Dan's online. I haven't had an unfriend for about a year.
Dan?
Diane.
Oh, yeah. That's what I said.
There we go.
Yeah, I accepted Ravens because Raven wants me in here.
Ooh.
I love everybody.
Oh wow, that is nice.
What?
A black cork bike. It looks like the Hexer.
Oh.
A what?
I'm just gonna try and do it now. Give me a minute.
Well, this isn't a new thing for GTA, is it? It's just a picture you
found. It's a real thing. It's a concept vehicle.
Oh, you're saying there's a new motorbike for...
Yeah, so Custard, you and Mavis are taking... You're the ground team. You're sort of going in the front doors.
You're going to blow the doors off
and then use silence weapons.
We're going to blow the back doors off and paint them white on the way out.
We're going to smash the back doors right in.
So we're good to go, I think.
Fuck off, mate.
Maybe it's just about smash the door into you.
This is on hard, isn't it?
Yeah, it would have warned you.
I fucking hope so.
It would have warned you otherwise.
Otherwise, we'd be kind of fucked.
I'm piloting Mavis. Luke's the gunner. You and...
Yeah.
Cuffardo.
So mine's already fine. It's just you, yourself, and Raven.
100%.
Oh shit!
What are you doing, Mavis?
I am looking up.
But so far, you're ready as a pilot.
I should be ready, I must say.
Yeah,
I can't unready. Apparently, I'm always ready. So don't.
Yeah,
ready.
Yeah, that's probably why.
It won't start until everyone's
ready.
Are we
doing 55, 15, 15, 15?
Nope.
Is that, no.
We will do.
I was just curious. That was
40, 20, 20, 20.
40, 20, 20, 20. Whoever said that looks like the Ninja Turtle. I can't get out of my head now.
Yeah, I understand.
What?
The map, the map, it looks like a Ninja Turtle. Mutant Ninja Turtles.
What looks what like a Ninja mean? Turtle?
The map on your left. It looks like the Mutant Ninja... Mutant Ninja Turtles.
I have seen this sort of images on Google where someone's actually drawing it around the map.
Yeah, so but every time I see that now,
I bounce off.
Yeah, I see fucking...
It's like the pictures of ducks.
Yeah.
Yeah, the dog face.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So what are you doing, Mavis? Apart from not changing things.
I was just making sure that we were getting the right payout. And it was on hard.
Wow, you're just calculating
Luke
it.
Has a 0.5 kill to death ratio.
That's possibly because we keep killing him.
Raven has a 1.1.
Probably because he keeps killing me.
Yeah. Mavis has a 1.09.
Mine was higher than that, but then... Yeah, definitely.
I'm just not going to say what mine is.
About 2.2?
Probably be like 3 or 4 or 5.
Mine's 2.14.
I wasn't far off.
Is that good? I don't know if that's good.
Well, you've killed 2 people. Every person has killed you. It's certainly in the positives. Yeah. And Raven is pilot.
Apparently, I'm a soldier.
You're a soldier boy, or just a soldier?
Soldier boy, oh, army, oh, Harry, thank you, man. Sorry.
No.
Sorry. Sorry.
Right.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Minkus the ground team, Luke and Raven, gunner and pilot. Everyone's 20%. Right. Rock out with your cockhead.
Ready.
Funny you should say that, Mavis.
Cause he's got his cock out.
Luke.
I muted my mic there because I had to sneeze my insides out.
You have to sneeze your insides out. We'll go to the
fuck out with your lungs out then.
Actually, no, don't go to the hospital. Complete this first.
Yeah.
If you're going to die, die quietly.
No, if you're going to die, die after we actually complete this mission.
Let's make sure we're all kitted up this time.
How are we doing this? Are we going...
We're going heavy. There's no benefits to not doing.
Where's possible, custard.
I got one word out of that, and that was custard.
Yeah. As possible, I think he said.
It was, I want to cover you in my cock, custard.
Ah, maybe whenever you have, Mavis.
Yeah, everyone's ready. Yeah, everyone's armoured.
Oh, I believe I have a rat loader as my selected vehicle. I was like cycling through them to try and get something fast.
And failed.
I don't know, the last time I thought I had a car, it ended up being a Roosevelt, so it might not be a rat loader.
So what have you got now?
I guess.
No, it's a rebel.
Do you want to lift then, Luke?
Yes.
You called a rebel.
Over here.
Oh, it's better than a rat loader, I suppose. We're all going to the same place anyway, so it doesn't matter. Power Metal Mavis.
What, sorry?
Power Metal Mavis.
Yeah, absolutely.
Mavis, my gesture is nicer than yours.
Why is it nicer than mine?
Because mine's black and white, bitch. Ah. And I'm obviously in a front headlight.
If I had a black and yellow one, it would be better.
Strangely enough, saying about black and white, did you see that video the other day?
Right.
Scaring people with Michael Jackson moves.
Oh, right, no.
I've seen that like on the YouTube popular, but I've not checked it yet.
Quite funny. He's just randomly sort of hobbling down the road with headphones on. As people come near him, he just like busts some Michael Jackson moves. It's the shit out of them. And he just suddenly starts jerking about like, there's a group of like four birds that are wandering towards him and he just starts dancing like, and they fucking leg it across the road. They're running as if somebody's just set fire to their asses, like, fucking gone.
It would have been a bit of an awkward end to the video if a car just ran them all down, like, oh, that didn't go as expected.
Yeah, I saw that. It was quite disturbing.
You expect seeing this.
Yeah.
Shit, cat. I saw one, it was quite disturbing. It was guys tried to do a joke on a prank on his girlfriend, and he's hit in their house. And he's carrying a...
In the one you mean, but I think it's a fake video, Dustin, where she runs out the door straight in, into the road and gets run over.
It looks real,
Oh, yeah.
Was that one from, like, ages ago now? I remember that one.
I hope it's fake anyway.
Wasn't the whole point of that, that she was in on this, and that he was meant to be sort of doing this prank, and the other guy who was in on it with him was in on it with her, and this happened? I think, didn't she jump out the window or something like that?
No, she ran out the door.
Oh, right, the one I've seen.
Went down the stairs and just brought one straight across the road.
The one I've seen, because there was two blokes meant to be in on this prank. The other guy was in on it with her.
Oh, please.
Then saw the pranker. Yeah. So basically, he kind of sort of jumped out and scared her over, and she just fucking screams and jumps out the fucking window. And then as she sort of like jumps out and hits the ground, there's a fucking crash team down there who sort of kind of catch her and then fucking put someone else down there. Who's like sort of kind of already kind of pre bloodied and whatever.
So
he runs downstairs like, oh god, oh what a dude.
Whoa!
Maybe
he just put his car in the water.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, steering into the water is not going to help get it out of the water.
Well, it wasn't steering at all, Luke.
there's a BJ up here.
I can request my rebel. At least we'll be in something that's going to get us over this section of the terrain.
Get out, fat boy. He's not a fat boy, he's an old dude. Luke, just get in. 4-seater car. Not going to be fast, but it'll get up there.
Exactly what the BJ is. Not going to be fast, it'll get there. Wherever it is.
Yeah.
As long as you don't try and like speed your way down to where the guys are and accidentally kill them. Because you realise you're in a vehicle that doesn't have effective brakes.
That's not my car. That always says not about my car. As long as it's the car that'll get you there, don't mind. But I'm like, yeah, but you got speed.
What a mini.
Oh!
Stunt jump!
Oh!
Stunt jump completed. Budding.
That's right. It's a BJ. I put up with that.
Well, that wheel already bubbled just from that fucking.
Yeah.
No, it's not. You're imagining things.
just from that pirouette. I guess my video recorder is imagining it all as well.
Yeah.
Oh, you can actually buy this house if you want.
No, you can't. Sadly.
Well, yeah, it says foreclosure.
Yeah, but it's not for sale.
That
yeah.
It's not
official.
No, I know.
First time I saw the farmhouse, and they're gonna bring a new vehicle.
We got here before you.
Okay. Oh. Dude, I was fucking parked up there looking at the sign for about 2 minutes. Oh, look, I actually made it before you. Yeah, I bet you did.
We win.
We were the tortoise, you were the hare.
Don't.
I was shooting the ocean. That wasn't me, that was Luke.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was one shot compared to your, like, 10 rounds. 100 rounds.
I love the sound of it. Yeah, but I just love how, like, I don't know how you could say it, how, like, bassy it is a bit.
Well, that's interesting.
What?
Black off.
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, the bike?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember think the drop zone's, like, way up in the sky.
It's almost like you're sort of assuming, like, a Tron position on that thing.
Yeah.
Which bike's this?
The
I put a bike on Messenger. It's called the Black Hawk.
Yeah, don't do it now.
Oh, shit.
Check it afterwards.
Oh, I put it on Hungry Hungry Monster.
I put it on
bottom. I thought I put it on bottom, to be honest with you.
But anyone who's going to listen to this recording, Hungry Monster, bottom,
There are crew names.
It's the crew charts.
Well, bottom is.
Yeah.
Cock Hungry Monsters, I think, was the Luke's idea.
Yeah.
That spawned from something
about
someone else.
Let it go! Let it go! Copyright.
I don't fucking play silly buggers with parachutes.
You're further down there than me.
Alright.
That'd be a funny way to fail the criminal mastermind challenge, like copyright violation. You failed.
Let it go! Let it go!
Oh. A Merryweather violation.
Yeah.
I've actually not got that much armor on.
What do you mean?
We have to be like in that yellow
zone.
Well,
I don't have
a
whole armor slot.
Well, put some more on them.
I will do. Just don't do that yet. Let me do this first. Right, ready?
Yep.
Blow it up, boy.
Yep, we're just about to be in place as well.
Okay. Right,
let's get to work. Once I get the gun in.
You have to go silent, do it.
Nope.
Oh, I'm silent fucking anyway.
Oh, they fucking silenced my carbine. They fucking
yeah,
have as well.
Yeah, you're fucking special.
And the special carbine is the one I fucking have to go silent. I've got the advanced rifle and the carbine rifle silent. The bullpup isn't silent, but it's a fucking bag of shite.
There's a guy like right down near
my bullpup is silent, but it's really good at doing like sharp burst.
Yeah, I like the Gutenberg.
Whoa, fucking hell, look, Mavis.
Alright.
So alright, I was just
shooting. Yeah, in front of us,
enjoying me shots
yeah.
And then I could suck.
Oh, yeah. I just saw where the other one was shooting from.
You're hogging it all.
I'm not hogging it all.
I can stay back to get my weapons and you ran off and killed everybody. Oh.
So far,
And then you're taking the fucking right way and everything.
Oh.
Not a lot of security up here so far, or out here.
I don't remember any of those kills.
As soon as you say the fucking helicopter turns up.
Look what you've done now, Luke.
And a ground team.
Oh. Way.
Suppose I better shoot the chopper first. Yeah, you're going to have to gain altitude to shoot the chopper.
We stopped doing shuttle, by the way. Because we got yeah, out.
Stopped that a long time ago. It worked, didn't it?
It did work, this is very true.
What did he just get out?
A minigun.
A minigun?
There's only two guys there as well. Overkill, but you know.
The amount of ease it brings out when you clear them all out.
Okay, Cutters, you ready? On the count of three. 3, 2, 1, go.
Breach.
I've just realised, I actually don't have a key code thing here. Look at my side, there's actually no key code thing.
Alright. I don't know which one that is running about.
I swear I never noticed that before. Or I swear there was one before.
Are you female?
Nope, I'm male. So you look exactly the same.
I don't think I've taken anybody.
It was me.
Yeah, don't forget there's some guys in the lift.
Is there?
Yeah.
Okay. Yep, yeah there is.
Or get out of the lift, one of the two.
Helicopter's coming, Raven.
He's going down those stairs there, dude.
Don't mind if we're both carrying miniguns.
Alright, helicopter.
Yeah. That was the main concern. That's the only thing that's going to like, do serious damage to
us. Hell.
Helicopter down.
Three in a row. Fuck you, Custard Cream.
I got him.
I got RP for it.
You cheeky cunt, I got him. Right, equip respirator. You ready?
Guy somewhere. Oh, there he is.
I'm going. I've gone already.
I can't see a goddamn thing.
No, can I? That's why I got flares.
I've got flares.
Is this you in the water?
Yeah, we're already in the water.
We've got two choppers incoming.
In front.
Yeah, downside.
Yeah. It didn't help, my gun was pointing like the other way.
Exit is. Good to come back.
Left, lower, and then left. Keep left.
There you go. Great, because he's got rockets, remember?
Yeah,
you got it?
I think so. Yeah.
I'll try and get your nose first to him, Luke, so you don't have to move too much.
Oh, that happened.
And they're just the ones on the ground.
God, I've got enough fucking air.
You should have, I've got 20.
I've only got 4. I've only got the fucking standard ones.
Yeah, you do still have enough. First time I did it, I had the heavy armor stuff on.
I got lost as well.
Yeah, but maybe it's got lost going down.
Yeah, I still made it.
Ah.
Seemingly, explosion knocked that guy over but didn't kill him.
I'm there tapping A thinking I go faster and I just realised you don't.
Even though it was like right next to his
feet. There's more bloody helicopters on us now.
Yeah. Get the helicopter turned around.
Now, just as a vague thought, if anyone is about to die,
front,
roll fucking dashboard it.
Yeah.
Yep, I missed that one.
Doing it.
There we go.
Yeah, I've actually just realised you actually blow bubbles from the respirator.
Yeah. I want to blow bubbles with my knife, apparently, as well.
Oh, apparently I'm blowing bubbles from the ass as well. My ass is actually
bubbles. Maybe we should go faster.
I think it is. I might be taking out all the gases out of my ass.
Swim, you fucker. I'm down to 2 respirators. Come on.
Oh, shit. Well, I've used 2.
There's more guys down in the compound.
Yeah, further ahead.
So I'm guessing I'm going to make it, because I've just used 2.
Are you out of the water?
I'm out of the water, yeah.
Okay, cool. I'll be saying the end of the tunnel. Yeah, I'll be fine. Yeah. I'll be fine.
That's what I mean by you should make it, because I've only used 2. Alright.
I'll take out of here, Luke.
Yep, we're good.
Create a signal flare, or fire flare. Impromptu beat chemistry.
Just got out of the gun view just in time to see the flares.
Right, now, stay in the water, babe. Stay in the water.
Just as a thought, there's a fucking beach over there, which is much easier to land on.
What, you mean the beach where the flares just landed down on? Oh, wait, the beach to the right of you guys.
No, the beach over the other side there. Go and land on a fucking sensible beach, because that was the fucker to land on.
Oh, you mean that really the quite far away one?
Yeah, it's a reasonable distance away, but it's much easier to land.
Where? You need to tell Raven where you're going.
Raven knows where he's going.
Just land on a big beach, Raven.
There's a whale to the other side from where they are, though.
Yeah, we'll swim. It's fine.
Not that far.
It isn't that far, and also it just means we're not going to inadvertently fuck up a chopper or get killed in the right place. The beach is tiny.
Another thing is, maybe if you go actually dive under the water, remember that you got actually have respirators on.
All right.
Which I've just found out.
You might want to like move further up the beach, like not too far up, but just the way the blades are tilted towards the water.
It would have been fine.
Yeah, that's better now. The blades were like a bit dangerously tilted towards the sea where you guys were coming out.
No, because we were coming from the tail end.
Yeah, luckily this is an enclosed road there on the dial.
I'll go on the right side one.
Oh, cheers.
Just so you don't have to run all that way.
Hope jump below, eh?
Oh, I tried to do the fucking little thingy then where I jump from my 6 feet.
Right, I'll tell you which one's closest.
What one's closest?
Oh, do we have helicopters? Helicopters, don't we?
That one there.
Straight ahead of us.
All right, I thought we were done.
Oh no!
There you go, look. Doom.
Yep, I'm shooting, but the shot's not. There we go.
Oh, to the right of us now. To the right.
That one there, yep.
No,
there. Yeah.
The one I'm shooting at.
Yeah, that's
I'm shooting at.
Go on Luke's gun rather than ours. That one.
Oh,
down.
I got him. I got.
Yeah, you did. You got the IP.
Yeah, head to that one, because that's the equidistant.
These two folks just put a waypoint on the map.
Up, get up. I don't know.
Fire.
Well, not me, because I'm in the gun.
Yeah, it might be me by accident.
Yeah.
Map.
Down.
It wasn't me, because I asked.
Yeah.
Alright, straight ahead of you, on your left now.
Promising?
I think the driver's dead.
Yeah.
The helicopter like shot down.
Still shooting as it was going down though.
It's still fucking flying. It's just spinning in a completely flat spin and accelerating away from us.
Yeah, so it counts as being dead.
I wish I could see it.
I was just wondering how the fuck it does that.
So no flying for the wind farm then?
No. And no shooting when we get anywhere near the
meeting point.
Yep.
Look at the way the moon's just coming up nicely over the clouds there. It's just like tucked in the sky.
I like how the minigun actually has a shadow on it.
Right, we'll just stop.
Yeah,
we're coming into the reservoir now.
Stop it.
That was by accident, that one.
Oh, I can zoom in on them with the camera. Where are they?
I will admit, I was literally just playing.
I'd rather you did in case you hit the button, because
I'm holding the controller in the way that my hands aren't even on the triggers at all.
Yeah, so did I, Luke, and all of a sudden my freaking controller touched my leg.
Yeah, I'm holding my guards away from my...
I've never actually
Everybody wants to shoot her, though, don't they?
Yep.
Touchdown!
I'm actually upset that I've never actually blown this up once.
this may be your turn. Might be your time. So.
I highly doubt it.
I think
or is it Raven that gets it? Or is it me?
I think I do being the pilot.
No, I think you give him the grenade, but I think you give it to someone else.
Well, I've been the pilot before and I've been the bottom.
I think it's possibly me that gets it.
Raven's fucking eye, right?
Yeah, Raven's missing all his
fucking vision. Fucking hell, Raven. What the fuck's happened to everything?
Problem? Maybe the EMP gave him some sort of radiation problem.
I'm the one who was holding
him. It is me. Yay. I get to blow up the chopper.
Yeah, but I've been the... That's a weird thing, though, because I've been the gun of arsehole and never actually blown up the chopper.
Oh, well.
Cool, guys. Don't look at explosions.
That's
what you should do now, Lee. You should put that in the back of it.
Ravens.
I film the guys where they do that and they fucking walk sort of near the explosion and they end up laying on the floor, ears ringing. How do people do this?
Wow.
Movie's lying to us.
Completed under 11 minutes.
1%.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Nobody gets wasted.
Who is it? It looks like Raven's character did spend too much time looking at the explosion. His facial hair is like burned right off his face.
I had facial hair on my screen. I don't know what you're talking about.
You had no facial hair then.
Yeah, you did it on any of our screens or my video.
Oh, your screens suck.
No, my TV's actually quite good. It was just you had no facial
hair.
No,
it sucked.
Yeah, he needs to turn up the facial hair adjustment on the TV settings.
That's it. TV's not that bad.
Oh, I got another message of Foxstar.
Fuck off, you greedy bastard. We're not giving you anything.
Oh, no, never mind.
And then we're on a white screen this time.
I'm not. I'm taking shots. Shots, everybody!
I'm not quite there yet.
I'm story mode.
I'm in purgatory.
You're actually here on my screen.
He was actually here on my screen too.
Although now I've got no facial hair and it looks like somebody shot me in the mouth.
Now I'm in. Oh, there we go. Oh, I'm with.
Good boy.
I don't know who that is.
Me.
No, now I'm in the club with everyone else.
I'm with Nikki. Oh, and
the
Raven.
The humane lab raid complete.
Fucking hell, Raven, what? Because you've just done the challenge you thought, fuck it, I'll spend some cash.
Yeah.
I've only just
got
here.
$3 at a time, dude. That's like the cheapest fucking hooker there is. stripper, sorry. She's not a hooker. She's a lady.
I suppose I'll wrap the video up there, then. Another successful heist. Anyway. Yeah, like I said, that was another successful heist there, and the Humane Labs. You look like you want a private dance. No, I don't. But yeah, that was the Humane Labs raid successfully done, so I think we're just about halfway through the Criminal Mastermind Challenge now, so yeah, progress is being made. But anyway, stay tuned for like the next part of these. I think it's the Series A. Yeah, it's the Series A funding one next. So yeah, stay tuned for that, and stay tuned for more videos in general. And as always, thanks for watching.